With Baeza and Lorenzo.
I'm not actually ready, but they don't care. Because no one cares about Loli being in my stream. I'm not insulting yourself, so only you have some fun. You know what's funny?
What?
What is it? I gotta find it before I say this backwards.
Okay.
So, I believe Baeza technically uses default R.O.B, but default R.O.B in America is actually default R.O.B. It was actually the second alt of R.O.B in Japan, and vice versa. So even though he uses the default outfit, it's the second one on my list instead of the first one.
Fun fact.
Yeah, fun fact.
Lorenzo currently in the lead, but
yeah, I believe Lorenzo actually lost earlier to Ultima, so I don't believe he even actually got a chance to play Baeza on his side yet.
Baeza finally taking a stock off Lorenzo with a down throw. Baeza getting 3 down throws in a row. Setting it back to neutral.
Stock a piece. Both fairly high percent. Up till you can find an up air. At least for the Witch Twist ABK. Not quite finding it though. Send this a little bit again.
That's
okay, we're gonna do it. Lorenzo taking game one.
Honestly,
now presenting the money.
Got on Lorenzo holding that win, but Baeza is working back pretty hard.
Who will our star be tonight?
Baeza taking it to Smashville.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime! We'll be right back.
So close, still does. Which time did they get up? Oh, bet with him to be my left, got hit by the last hit. Ooh, not quite good. Really good DI.
Good DI.
Baeza still not dead. Holding on to the stock, but dear life.
Really wants to get that deficit. Baeza's playing really safe right now, considering, I mean, he is ahead. Now for Baeza.
Yeah, does it cap at? What does it cap at?
150% for everyone except for Lucario. Lucario caps at 200.
Because of the oil.
Okay.
Yeah, so max rage then.
Definitely one good hit can take Lorenzo out.
You know, honestly, I'd be scaling for an up air at this point.
Oh.
I said, that, did I say up air or did I say up air?
You sit up there, and that's...
Okay, I meant to say up, though. But, yeah. Stop this fighting machine. So it's not coaching, guys. I said the wrong move.
Good on Baeza for holding that stock.
Who will our star be tonight?
Yeah, the rage really came in clutch on that
up,
though. Going back to Town City. Such a weird job, but seeing Town City makes me really want to finish my mod deck. Like my personal one, not one for the Twitch. Not for my personal one, not for this one, yeah, I mean. Although I am trying to get myself to finally finish a music pack for this, that'll be fun.
Getting real scary. Oh, that's stuck.
I don't know why, but I thought I heard Mega Man sound effect, like when Mega Man dies. I guess it's getting late, I don't know.
Honestly, a very different game from the last one. That's game.
That's
Lorenzo
wrap.
Taking back the two stock.
Yeah, with a two stock of his own.
Who will our star be tonight?
Alright, Lorenzo on a set point, game away from forcing a reset.
Lila, very interesting choice. I know this is a very good stage for Bayonetta, but what does it do for Rob?
The angles could probably mess with the projectiles. Aside from that, you know, I don't really know the whole blast zone stuff. I feel like Bayo's more likely to get Lila'd, not that she's likely in the first place, but... Rob doesn't really have the I'm about to get lightlighted recovery. Like, even Schultz more likely to get lightlighted than Rob, and Schultz doesn't get lightlighted. Usually.
Baeza got to set up on his top. Baeza taking a stock off Lorenzo. Lorenzo in nearly a full stock deficit now.
This gets actually kind of just spawn up away. Which time? Not staying active long enough to really get much off of it. Well, even if he had, Bayonetta still with another stock player. Gets the A-Dog here to be up there, taking
another two stock.
Or, yeah, another two stock.
It's gone back and forth at this point.
Yeah, it's 2-2 set as well now.
Lorenzo needing to take this win to reset bracket.
Who will our star be tonight?
That'll be Grand Finals.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
So, I'm gonna have to go off commentary now.
Alright, thanks for hopping in.
Later. Yeah. See ya.
Alright, so now that it's just me, I'm gonna try to close out the rest of the night, and solo is hard. So yeah, two stocks apiece, Baeza with about a 40% lead. Lorenzo has center stage, but, you know, Rob not really a character that wants or doesn't want center stage as long as you're not in a straight distance to take the stage. You kinda want room to set up your projectile wall. Laddering coming out. Stock a piece. Damage. Lorenzo giving his absolute combos. Witch twist and apple kick. Another witch twist. Not quite getting the back air. Baeza now at 70%. Although, well, this is Baeza, you always kill percent, but get closer to a non ladder kill as well. You have to find some damage of his own.
That's a wrap.
Doesn't get the tech. Stage spike, Lorenzo. He set the bracket.
Who will our star be tonight?
Oh, they just what split?
What?
All right, so this is gonna split six, seven. It's 11. We're trying to get out of here.